And this is the south end of the valley, getting towards the top of Calero Peak. Or, you know what it's called?
I don't know.
Anyway, that's it.